With North Korea's missile launch set to take place in the next few days, several airlines have announced approximately 20 flights will be rerouted from the missile's path. Japan has also stationed AEGIS guided missile destroyers near Okinawa and has said it will shoot down the missile or its fragments should they threaten to hit Japan.